Well, with snow in the forecast on Tuesday, a lot of Coloradans are already thinking of skiing and riding. Eldora has just released its plan for the upcoming season. The ski resort will require the usual face covering, 6 feet of social distancing, and sanitizing measures. There will also be a limit on the number of visitors, an online parking reservation system, touchless transactions, and reconfigured dining areas. Eldora plans to open on Monday, November 23rd.